They're going to be warmly welcomed onto the pitch, led on by the mascot as well. And these two teams have done all they can. The coaches have said all they can say. And it's now time to do the talking on the pitch. Partner then, and a cute line bursting through and heading through in Watsonians' goal, in for the first try, and it's Shannon Macy who has just run a brilliant line off the shoulder. The artillery up front, and another robust carry forward, inches away from the line, but Chelsea Gillespie has signalled that there's been a try there. Forwards charge yet again, round the corner, they twist and turn, and they go round the corner, and it's over yet again. Watonsians are getting a firm grip of this game now. Pickles just through, and the arc can run, and Stirling County are going to go in for the first try. Again, Murdoch is going to go quickly. The defensive line up quick there from one's own end. The players are powered over the line. And the defensive resilience yields eventually from one's own end. Ainsworth again. We just press pirouettes, dives over. And she gets the score as well. Who wheels out of trouble, just has to get the offload in, a twist to the turn, and it looks like it's another try, and that is going to be the Premiership winning try. Well, for the first time, has a ball in hand, and Captain Mungo puts the ball in the field. Well, the Stirling County players rejoice in jubilation, backs against the wall. Captain Judy Murdoch, who would have been dreaming about this last night, her first season as captain, lifts the trophy to crown Stirling County as the Women's Premiership Champions.